of daydreaming, imagining herself as the extrovert that she is not. She goes over and over little events in her life, reliving her successes and suffering through her failures.
strategy.
Oh my god.
It's bad. That was never ending. I don't think I've ever looked at the clock more in a workout. It's a trap workout. It's like terminal velocity, you know? It's like you can move fast enough or slow enough to keep it unbroken, but it's like I couldn't move any faster. You know, it's like I tried. Shoulders holding those dumb dumbbells.
How's the burpees?
Oh, man.
I don't even know how many rounds I did at all.
Nope.
Not a clue.
More than five.
Yeah.
I was keeping track for a minute.
I think around like six. Really, right about 6 minutes.
Good job.
Is where I really started to slow down.
You did great. Zero rounds for you.